take a half a second right now and hit that subscribe button. It's free and you get to watch some great videos. Don't forget to hit the bell icon also so you know when you get new videos coming out.
I stopped, picked up the load already. So we can start on our way. Hit up this way station real quick. Intersection a little bit. I guess I should have just gone with that other guy that's gonna let me go. Come on, keep going. Okay, there we go. I think we're gonna go through a town in New Mexico that I have not been to yet. Actually, there's more, I think more towns in New Mexico that I've actually driven through on the game than there is in Colorado. I think I've only got two towns left in Colorado to hit. Tried doing a load to one of the towns that I hadn't hit yet, but they didn't have any available, so go with what you can get. Maybe once I get to Roswell, they'll have a shipment I can bring up. Oh, there's bees in that guy's yard. That's cool. yard, I kind of did a little damage to my trailer. Not to the cargo, though, it's good. Rather pause it for a second and mess with the buttons and try to mess with them while I'm still moving. Sometimes you go through and it's like they all let you just bypass the scales, but oh, it's because I'm entering. And that's why I'm entering New Mexico now. Tracks the amount of gas weight. lanes. There was nobody in the other lane. I wonder if it took so long to get out there. Everybody was in the right lane, but the left lane was wide open. Ah, okay. There's one of the new rats. Episode, I had stopped and slept. It was late. Plus, it was raining too, so I wanted to kind of avoid the rain, driving in the rain and driving in the dark at the same time. felt weird. funny. This game is your focus is to not have any excitement if you don't want to crash. But never seems to be a completely boring drive. You never know what's around the next corner. These videos, I don't really edit them. I just put them up so you get what happens. See where our weight is now. Yep, yeah, it takes the weight of the gas too. I'm at 288 now. Let's see, there's a viewpoint right over here somewhere. There it is. Yeah, let's pop up over here and see what we got. Mexico. That's at the gas stations. American Motel. Right next to a waterway, a four lane. Not a place to try to sleep. Sky too. Okay, that was pretty cool. I like those little view spots. Let's weird. It's not listed as a place where you can sleep, but yet they've got truck parking right there.
Gotta be kidding. I just slept at the beginning of the episode.
That's not good. What would happen to the fines? I thought we were supposed to get a fine if we had an accident. Damage does affect our truck, though. Could start acting up on us. Hopefully that didn't damage our cargo. Guess we'll find out. Oh, I'd love it if it had damage physics in the game. Based on the time of day. No, it is based on time of day. That's cool. City of Roswell. That's cool. lampposts look like an alien head. UFO center. Very cool. Okay, let's... finish this delivery. Good, they're gonna let us just drive around the block instead of sending us back that way. And it looks like there's a rest area. looks like this. Yep, there it is. Yeah, I love when they ask us to if we want to skip the delivery when we're pulling into the spot. Unless I went in the wrong direction. There we go. Unloading the trailer. Nice. Okay. See, we still got excellent, which is kind of weird because we did get into an accident. But we must not damage the cargo. 474 miles. Real time, 1 hour and 9 minutes. 75 gallons. 102 deliveries. Okay, let's quick take a look at our manage drivers. Driver manage. Okay. How's she doing? Oh, 6.7. She's not making as much per mile as I am, but that's to be expected. But she's rated higher than me. And makes 5,135 a day. That's good. Yeah, she's highly qualified. She's got a lot of pretty much everything's filled up. I should probably get her a better truck if I could get her one for overnight drives, or she could do longer because she's got the long drives on there, so. Okay. Hey, we're back up to $169,000. We had pretty much blown through all that when we were buying a truck and hiring somebody. And for the next time, trailer management, we are going to. I'm using this tarp one right now. We are going to dismiss it. We're going to stop using it. Start the garage. It's nice that we don't have to drive to that garage to place it. Okay. Well, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Remember to hit that like button and remember to hit that subscribe button also. I really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your
Thank you so much for watching the video all the way to the end. Take a moment right now to use that subscribe button on this page. Plus, there's a couple other videos that I recommend. You'll see the links right here. Please click on one of them and watch another video. You have a great rest of your day, and I appreciate you watching.